Hi, Blake here. Let's make a Cape Codder now. Okay, a Cape Codder is usually served in a bucket glass. We're gonna build this directly into the serving glass, full of ice, and we'll pour 1.5 ounces of vodka. That's a long 3 count. 1 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000. Okay. Then we'll add some cranberry, fill up the glass, about another 2 ounces there. And then we'll add a straw and a lime garnish. And that is a Cape Codder. Cheers.